Hi guys, I hope you are all doing well. In this video, I'm going to share with you the POV clips of my traverse from Minamidake to Kitahotaka via Daikiretto. This trail has the most challenging scrambles in Japan, with very steep drops and vertigo-inducing heights that experienced hikers and enthusiasts all over the world would surely love. I for sure won't forget my journey through these mountains. I loved every second of it, and I would love to do it all over again. I'm making this video because a lot of people were asking me about this particular section on my Yari-hotaka-circuit video. So I thought I'd show you the uncut, unedited, and longer version of my traverse through Daikiretto that I didn't have the opportunity to show. I hope this video will give you the information you need to prepare for this route, the Yari-hotaka-circuit. The traverse would take 3 to 4 hours depending on your pace. This will be a longer video, so I will break it into 3 parts. Wow. Damn. Okay. The rocks are fucking slippery. Recording. It is. Can you see that, guys? Beautiful. Ooh. Surely. Goodness. Those types of uncertainty are making me nervous. Okay. Get on the rocks. Trust the rocks. Trust yourself. The rocks. Trust yourself. God damn it. Would you do Daikiretto alone? I wouldn't recommend it, but please try it at least with someone. And this is a crazy thing I'm doing, but it's all right. Just hope I survive.
Okay. Perfect. That can be exposed, but nothing to worry about. Oh my goodness. Loose rocks. Down is freaking hard. Okay, first change of the day. Okay. Do not trust the chains yet. Okay, trust the chains maybe. Okay. Alright, trust the chains. Good thing it wasn't raining. Fully though. Watch where you're going. It's nice and easy. Slowly, quietly. Oh my goodness. Oh no, rocks. Trust the rock. Okay. Number two. Was a moving rock. Grievous out. here. Tamata yo. I wonder why I'm the only one today. Oh my goodness! Fuck. So, there were a lot of people in Yari-hotaka, but surprisingly, I'm the only one traversing Daikiretto. Maybe it's not really for everybody. Jesus Christ! Don't do that, Johnny. Okay, there are some rocks. I love my shoes. It is protecting me from tea. Glad it's not raining today. I was so worried yesterday because I thought it's gonna rain as well today. So yeah. Whew. We're almost at Hasegawa Peak. Climbing up is really difficult though. So which way should we go? Here, probably. See here. Yes, here. Hasegawa Peak. Okay. I managed to reach it. But there will be a lot of difficult parts over there. Hey guys. Look. I did it. Jesus. Oh my goodness. Now I have to get to my accommodation really, really fast because the weather is not looking good, as you can see. So, oh my goodness. Bye bye, Hasegawa Peak. Oh no. I haven't taken a picture of you yet.
Now I'm scared. Yeah.
Oh my goodness. How could we possibly go there? Jesus, Mary and Joseph. The way. Jesus. Am I recording? I am. This recording. Oh.
Whoa. Okay.
Can't believe I did Daikiretto. I've accumulated enough experience, probably. But Jesus, why is it always the final approach the hardest? I don't know. Scrambling. I need a beer. Definitely. Rock, sorry. I hope there was no one there. That was dangerous. But I believe I'm alone, so that was okay. Bolts left to tackle. Up there. Almost there. Yeah. Congratulations, Johnny. You just reached Kitahotaka-goya and finished Daikiretto. Yay! I'm exhausted. I'm hungry. I want a delicious meal. Can we have some curry? Jesus Christ, I'm done.